Hello friends, how you guys are doing? Doing good or great? Okay, today the situation is because of the too much information and news available on the internet, I am sure that most of the students will be in confusion like what to read and where to read. That's why from this video, I will be covering complete current affairs of 1 year, that is from July 2017 to July 2018 on monthly basis, which will be helpful for all the exams like railways, SSC, UPSC. In this video, I will be covering the current affairs of 3 months, July, August and September 2017. So that in only 4 videos, you will get complete 1 year current affairs. What I want from you is give your 100% attention throughout this video and try to make an image in your mind for all the questions, so that it will become easier for you to remember them. And if you want to know more about any particular question, then simply search it on Google. Here I have used different colors for representing different types of questions. This will again help you to understand better. Chocolatey color is for railway news, blue is for person related, yellow is for new schemes, red for sport related, green is for awards and authors, violet is for deaths, and black color is for general news. So let's start with July 2017. First question. India's first railway station run by woman completely. And that is Matunga. India's first metro to have its own FM radio station. Lucknow Metro. Which metro became the only completely green metro of India? Delhi Metro. Which country will host G20 Summit 2018? Argentina. Sierra Odyssey building, which has got world's second highest green rating, located in which city? Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. Which city hosted India's first ever mega textile trade fair 2017? Gandhinagar. Ramnath Kovind has been elected as India's 14th president. Who has been appointed as the secretary in the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting? Narendra Kumar Sinha. Who has been appointed as 15th Attorney General of India? K.K. Venugopal. 10th question. According to Swiss National Bank, which country has highest money in Swiss bank? And that is United Kingdom. National Doctors Day celebrated on 1st July. With which Japanese company BHEL has signed a pact for manufacturing of stainless steel coaches and bogies for metros? Kawasaki Heavy Industries Limited. Vikrikar Bhavan, the headquarter of Maharashtra Government Sales Tax Department, was renamed as GST Bhavan. Which microfinance institution has launched cashless solution Sathi? Swatantra Microfinance. Creative India, Innovative India scheme is launched for IPR awareness, intellectual property right. Which is the third village to be adopted by Prime Minister? Kakaraiya, which is located in UP. Which state is setting up a new force for rhinos protection? And that is Assam. Who has been appointed as the president of Microfinance Institution Network? Rakesh Dubey. Which country has hosted 23rd annual conference of the European Association of Environmental and Resource Economics? Greece. 20th question. India's tallest air traffic control, 8EC tower, has been installed on which airport? New Delhi Airport. Which bank has terminated its joint venture with Fairfax Financial Holdings Limited? ICICI Bank. Who has been appointed as the new chief of the National Disaster Response Force, NDRF? Sanjay Kumar. Which country has hosted 5th meeting of BRICS education ministers? China. Which country will set up $40 million joint fund for research and development in innovation with India? Israel. Which city has hosted 10th session of the Indian-Jordan Trade and Economic Joint Committee? New Delhi. Pradeep Kumar Rawat has been appointed as the next ambassador of the India for which country? Indonesia. Which team has won Asian Snooker Championship? Indian team. Which of the following country is a part of Malabar exercises? India, Japan and US. Which student scientist connect program was officially launched by CSIR, Council of Scientific Industrial Research? Jigyasa. According to a report by BMI Research, what is India's expected GDP growth rate this fiscal? 6.90%. Which of the following city put on heritage in danger list by UNESCO recently? Hebron. India's first university for Dalit student will be set up in which city? Hyderabad. Who has won Maruti Suzuki Sportperson of the Year award? P.V. Sindhu. Which country has topped the medal tally Asian Athletics Championship 2018? India. 35th question. Theme of Wings 2017, which was hosted in New Delhi? Sab Ude, Sab Jude. In which city the International Rice Research Institute will be established? Varanasi. Who is appointed as Department of Economic Affairs DEA secretary recently? Subhash Chandra Garg. Which city has hosted 8th meeting of SAARC ministers of law and order? Colombo. Best film at IFA Awards 2017 is given to Nirja. 40th question. Which country has recently joined International Solar Alliance? Australia. According to IPSOS study, which is the most influential brand in India? And that is Google. According to latest OECD report, which country has most trusted government? Indian government. Which state has launched Sala Siddhi Prosahan Yojana? Madhya Pradesh. Which company has launched Job Applicant Management Tool Hire? Google. 45th question. Who has been appointed as new Chief Minister of Nagaland? T.R. Zeliang. Which state has topped in 57th National Interstate Championship? Kerala. Which state has launched Janhita scheme to receive complaints from public? Telangana. Which bank is offering up to 15 lakh instant personal loans via ATM? ICICI Bank. Ajivika Gramin Express Yojana Ajay is related to rural transport. 50th question. Which country hosted Global Conference Cyberspace 2017? India. Which country has partnered with India to develop missile defense system? Israel. Who has been appointed as Joint Secretary in the Prime Minister's office? Gopal Bagle. Using which river India and Bangladesh will establish new waterways? Brahmaputra. Which bank has launched Met Loan and Life Suraksha? Karnataka Bank. Which app has been launched for road maintenance? Aramb. Which of the following countries has been declared total independence from World Bank and IMF? Bolivia. Reliance Defense has launched which of the two naval patrol vessels? Sachi and Shruti. 58th question. Which of the following country will host Men's World Boxing Championship 2021? India. BRICS Youth Forum 2017 has been recently opened in which of the following country? China. APJ Abdul Kalam Memorial in Rameswaram is made by which organization? Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. Kaizala app has been launched by which of the following company? Microsoft. India Quack, the mobile app, is developed by National Center for Seismology. The 7th edition of SARC Artist Camp and exhibition of paintings has begun at which place? Nepal. 64th question. World Aquatic Championship held in which country? Budapest, Hungary. Who has won US Open Grand Prix Badminton title 2017? HS Pranoy. Who is the author of the book Man Ki Baat, A Social Revolution on Radio? Rajesh Jain. Who is the author of the book Narendra Damodar Das Modi, The Making of a Legend? Bindeswar Pathak. Who is the author of the book The Ministry of Utmost Happiness? Arundhati Roy. Who is the author of the book President's Lady? Sangeeta Ghosh. 70th question. Nobel Prize winner Liu Xiaobo has died recently. In which of the following field he got Nobel Prize? Peace. Former ISRO chairman U.R. Rao passes away. He get which of the following award in 2017? Padma Vibhushan. Dharam Singh passes away. He was the former CM of which state? Karnataka. So this was the last question of July 17. Let's see the question of August 17. 73rd question. Which country will host 2020 Summer Olympic Games? Tokyo. Which country will host 2024 Summer Olympic Games? Paris. Again, which country will host 2028 Summer Olympic Games? And that is Los Angeles. Recently, longest hanging pedestrian bridge opens in which country? Switzerland. The Indian Army has developed which of the following mobile application for serving soldiers to track their details? Hamraz. Who among the following will lead a committee of experts which will study various issues relating to data protection in the country? B.N. Sri Krishna. Who is the Chief Justice of India? Deepak Mishra. 18th question. 15th BIMSTEC Ministerial Meeting 2017 held in which city? Kathmandu. Indian Asian Youth Summit to be held in which city? Bhopal. Who among the following is appointed as Chairman of CBFC, Central Board of Film Certification? Prasoon Joshi. The new President of Iran? Hassan Rouhani. Which international airport became the first airport in the world to be completely powered by solar energy? Cochin International Airport. 85th question. Airtel Payments Bank has partnership with which company to boost digital payments in the country? HPCL. China has formally opened its first overseas military base in which country? Djibouti. Which personality has become Asia's second richest person? Mukesh Ambani. And as we all know, the all-time richest person of Asia is Jack Ma, the founder of Alibaba. According to the latest ICC test ranking, who has been topped the batting list? Steve Smith. Who among the following wins gold medal in 100-meter final of World Athletics Championship at London? Justin Gatlin. Question number 90. Under which initiative Niti Aayog announces partnership with 6 states to transform health and education sector? SAATH. E-Shakti is a pilot project of which of the following entities? NABARD. Which of the following country will host G7 Interior Minister Summit? Italy. 93rd question. Who has been selected for the prestigious Agriculture Leadership Award 2017? Chandrasekhar Rao. Where was the Swasth Bachche Swasth Bharat program, an initiative of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, launched? Kochi. Which of the following is the name of cloud seeding project of Karnataka? Varshadhare. In which country meeting of Shanghai Cooperation Organization SCO organized? Kyrgyz Republic. Which of the following bridge is constructed at India-Nepal border to improve regional connectivity and cross-border trade between both the countries? Mechi Bridge. First power utility to introduce a QR code based bill payment system in India? Tata Power. Which of the following state has become first state to implement Bharat QR digital payments? Andhra Pradesh. 100th question. Where the World Badminton Championship held? Glasgow. Which country will host 2018 Table Tennis World Cup? England. In which city two-day Indian Ocean Conference IOC held? Colombo. Prime Minister launched a 6-lane cable state bridge project in Rajasthan. This project is built on which river? Chambal. Which of the following institution releases this survey titled Ease of Doing Business, an Enterprise Survey of Indian States? Niti Aayog. Which state has got the geographical indication status for Gobindabhog rice? West Bengal. International Atomic Energy Agency's Low Enriched Uranium Bank open in Kazakhstan. Who has been appointed as Uber CEO? Dara Khosrow Shahi. Who has been appointed as Bombay Stock Exchange BSE CEO? Ashish Chauhan. Who among the following won the first Transqueen India 2017? Nitasha Biswas. 110th question. Who among the following player has been selected for this year's Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award? Devendra Jhajharia. In which city International Military Music Festival Spasskaya Tower takes place every year? Moscow. In which country Google has brought its public Wi-Fi program Google Station? Indonesia. Which of the following country has launched Formosat 5, the first home ground observation satellite? Taiwan. Who won Belgian Grand Prix Formula 1 race? Lewis Hamilton. India wins SAF Football Championship, which is organized in Nepal. Who among the following took charge as Union Home Secretary? Rajiv Gaba. Who among the following won silver medal in World Badminton Championship 2017? PV Sindhu. Which of the following telecom company has entered into a partnership with Simtek Corporation to protect business in India from online threats? Bharti Airtel. Yuva, a skill development program under Pradhan Mantri Kushal Vikas Yojana, is an initiative of Delhi Police. 120th question. Which of the following village is the country's first 100% computer literate village? Chamravattam. In which city first edition of rural games or Grameen Khel Mahotsav has been organized? Answer is Delhi. Who among the following players awarded with UEFA Player of the Year for third time? Cristiano Ronaldo. First regional center of New Development Bank has been opened in Johannesburg. For which state NABARD has sanctioned a loan for creation of rural infrastructure? Rajasthan. Which of the following government launched She Means Business program of Facebook for women entrepreneurs? And the answer is Orissa. Recently, which of the following country has been declared polio-free by World Health Organization? Somalia. 8th meeting of Regional Technical Group of the Heart of the Asia Istanbul process held in which city? New Delhi. Which of the following person has appointed as President of Cisco for India and SAARC operations? Samir Garde. 129th question. Which Navy has commissioned an India-built state-of-the-art advanced offshore patrol vessel? Sri Lankan Navy. Government has revised the base year of All India Wholesale Price Index WPI from 2004-05 to 2011-12. Government launched which of the following portal to provide a platform to sell agriculture produce? And the answer is e-Rakam. The head of the task force on artificial intelligence for country's economic transformation constituted by government is V. Kamakoti. The theme of the annual Delhi Book Fair held at Pragati Maidan in the national capital is Padhe Bharat, Bade Bharat. Freyr Energy has tied up with which bank to offer term loans ranging from 5 lakh to 50 lakh rupees for solar rooftop installation? Axis Bank. The book I Do What I Do is written by Raghuram Rajan. 136th question. Who is the author of the book titled Left, Right and Center, The Idea of India? Nidhi Rajdan. Who wrote the book Immortal India? Amish Tripathi. So this was the last question of August 17. Let's see quickly the questions of September 17. 138th question. Who has been appointed as new railway minister? Piyush Goyal. Which country funded India's first high-speed train project, Ahmedabad-Mumbai bullet train? Japan. High-speed rail training center for the first bullet train project will be set up in which city? Vadodara. Who has been appointed as advisor for the Ahmedabad-Mumbai high-speed rail project? Sanjeev Sinha. What is the name given to the joint military exercise between India and USA? Yuddhabhyas. What is the name given to the joint military exercise between India and Nepal? Surya Kiran. Who has been appointed as Election Commission of India? Sunil Arora. Who has been appointed as Comptroller and Auditor General of India? Rajiv Maharshi. In which city China opens its first civilian drone base? Shanghai. Where Commonwealth Weightlifting Championship organized? India. Which is the first Indian state to start DNA database for storage of DNA profile of criminals to help police investigations? Maharashtra. Who has been elected president of News Broadcaster Association? Rajat Sharma. 150th question. Who won the Korea Open Super Series title 2017? P.V. Sindhu. Who is the winner of US Open 2017? Rafael Nadal. Who is the winner of Women's US Open 2017? Sloane Stephens. Which state government has launched People First mobile application for grievance redressal? Andhra Pradesh. What is the name of Indian naval sailing vessel that flagged off for Navika Sagar Parikrama? INSV Tarini. Which actor received a Global Diversity Award 2017? Salman Khan. Which mobile payment service is launched by Google in the country? Tez. In which city India's first center for animal laws established? Hyderabad. Tata Steel and Terry has jointly launched Green School project in which state? Odisha. India gets its first high HP locomotive engine from which country? France. Which scheme has been approved by Cabinet for modernization of police forces? Umbrella. Which state has launched Arogya Bhagya Health Scheme? Karnataka. Which country won the second South Asian Basketball Under 16 Championship? India. 163rd question. In which city the BWF World Senior Badminton Championship is held? Kochi. In which city 9th Summit of BRICS countries organized? Xiamen. Which petroleum company got Maharatna status? BPCL. BSNL joins hands with which bank to launch mobile wallet Speed Pay? Punjab National Bank. India's first advanced homeopathy virology lab set up in which city? Kolkata. Which state won the Chief Minister's Cup at the National Kickboxing Championship held in Raipur? Maharashtra. Who became the first woman president of Singapore? Halima Yaacob. 170th question. Who has been appointed chairperson of Central Board of Secondary Education? Anita Karwal. Which entity is awarded with prestigious Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Award? Reliance Foundation. Which country has launched Ujala scheme? Malaysia. Habib Bank, which has been ordered by the US government to wind up its branch from New York, belongs to which country? Pakistan. In which city Second World Congress of Optometry organized? Hyderabad. In which city nation's first greenfield smart city project started? Ranchi. Which player has launched Mission 24, a program aimed at improving the quality of life? Sachin Tendulkar. What is the official slogan for FIFA Women's World Cup? Dare to sign. Who is the Chief Economic Advisor of India? Arvind Subramanian. In which city 57th National Open Athletics Championship 2017 held? Chennai. Prime Minister has founded an Economic Advisory Council EAC. Who will be head of this council? Bibek Debroy. According to World Economic Forum Global Competitiveness Index GCI 2017-18, India stood at which position? 40th. According to World Nuclear Industry Status Report 2017, India stood at which position? 3rd. According to Platts Top 250 Global Energy Company Rankings, which Indian company has become world's third biggest energy company? Reliance Industries Limited. In which city India will host the South Asian Boxing Championship for the first time? Guwahati. Which company is top in the list of global brands report? Apple. 186th question. Which pair of states has won Hall of Fame award for best states? Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh. Which bank awarded with Rajbhasha Kirti Puraskar for the year 2016-17? Vijaya Bank. Which state government has decided to provide skill development training to surrendered militants? Assam. What was the theme of the World Peace Day celebrated on 21st September 2017? Together for peace, respect, safety, and dignity for all. Which ransomware has hit Indian cyberspace? Locky. Who is President of United Nations General Assembly? Peter Thomson. Third edition of IISF 2017 is held in which city? Chennai. Recently, which country joined Interpol as full member? Palestine. 194th question. Who has been appointed Indian senior woman hockey team coach? Harendra Singh. Which bank will be partnering with 50 technology and business schools to tap into the emerging fintech ideas? HDFC Bank. Which bank will open its new banking personal training institute for employees of other bank in India? State Bank of India. Who has been selected for the Sastra Ramanujan Prize 2017? Mariana Vajajovska. Which institution has been awarded with Rajbhasha Kirti Award 2016-17? Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad. Who has won this year's Belgian Prize? Bina Agrawal. 200th question. In which factory India's first indigenous sniper rifle has been developed? Ishapur. Where Nestle Food Safety Institute has been set up? Manesar. Under which operation India is sending humanitarian assistance to Bangladesh to help with the influx of Rohingya refugee? Insaniyat. Who is appointed to resolve the IT challenges faced in the implementation of GST? Sushil Kumar Modi. Who is the vice chairman of Niti Aayog, who had launched National Nutrition Strategy? Rajiv Kumar. Who has been appointed as first special envoy for the oceans by United Nations? Peter Thomson. Who won United Nations Peace Prize for releasing of more than 100 schoolgirls kidnapped by Boko Haram? Jannah Mustafa. Who is honored with the 38th edition of prestigious Sarla Award for her short story compilation Kathapua? Banaj Devi. Which bank has initiated a turnaround plan project Nischay? IDBI Bank. Who has been honored with prestigious One Hippal Award for Materials Research? CNR Rao. 210th question. Which state setting up a 4000 megawatt capacity thermal power plant with the help of state run power finance corp? Telangana. For which river systems biological analysis government plans lab on board project? Brahmaputra. Which Bollywood film has been nominated officially in the foreign language film category at the Oscars 2018? Newton. Which state has launched country's first electric bus services? Himachal Pradesh. Which company has been awarded IPL media rights for the next 5 years? Star India. Gauri Lankesh, who was shot dead in Bengaluru, was a journalist. Who is the author of the book Neighbors in Arms? Larry Pressler. Who is the author of Hit Refresh? Satya. 218th question. The biography of Captain Vikram Batra, the Sher Shah of Kargil, has been written by which author? Deepak Shuran. So this was the complete current affairs of 3 months, July, August and September 2017. I hope you found this video very helpful. And if you want to thank me, then please like this video and subscribe to the channel to get next 3 months current affairs. And finally, thanks for watching.